Well, a local iconic summertime favorite is up for sale. The owners of Sno Shack say they're selling the 30-year-old shaved ice business. Business management posted on social media saying it wasn't an easy decision to make. The family will be moving out of state and wants to find someone to take care of the business like they have for the past 30 years. The owners thank their employees and their fans from over the years.